like their marriage is going to work out in the long run. Like, I do still feel like they are so in love, because one of the scenes that really touched me is when he found out that his mom had cancer. And Tiffany was just like, what's wrong? Like, and he was like, I always know what's wrong. Like, you know, like, we get each other. Like, I got you in that case. And it was like, see, this is why they're together. Like, what do you think about their marriage? Like, is it going to last? Like, what is that relationship really like? Or I guess, what do you want the viewers to take from that relationship?
I think they definitely balance each other out, mm-hmm. for sure. Mm-hmm. Even with the flaws, they balance each other out. I think their relationship, their marriage, everything as a whole, it's something that people need to see, because, you know, when people have issues in their marriage, the first thing they do is, you know, run away. Well, that's the first option. Mm-hmm. And you see Tiffany and Emmitt, they're actually trying to find a way to keep things going. Mm-hmm. And I think sometimes that is something to consider, not to necessarily say you need to do an open marriage so that your marriage can last. No, but to have other options as opposed to just divorce. So I think them showing that in the storyline is really important. And it's just insightful overall. And just to kind of touch on open marriage, it is a common thing. Yes, now, I'm not saying, you know, it would be my thing, but, you know, everybody got to find their own groove. But it is a common thing. And if it's something that works, then yeah. Do I think Tiffany and Emmitt's relationship or marriage will last? I think it can, but it has to be both of them willing to make it work. Them being in an open marriage, my perspective as a viewer, I do not think that an open marriage is beneficial for them. I don't think that'll work out for them. But I think that they should find other ways to balance things out. They're connected. They're definitely connected. And it's something there, and it's love, and it's genuine love. And I think that's important, too, to show. Because sometimes people are in relationships for convenience. But no, this is love. This is childhood love. You know, they've been talking since they were in high school, which is beautiful as well. Mm-hmm. But I think they just need to find what they need to really move forward. And it's a process of maturing and just becoming adults.
So do you think that people... Like, when you first signed on, were you expecting, like, this love? Because at first you guys were at odds. Like, you were the baby mama. And did you know that it was going to end up in marriage?
No, I was shocked. Let me tell you, I was so shocked. I remember I didn't even get the script. Somebody else told me. They was like, you know y'all getting married. And I'm like, wait, what? I'm like, that doesn't make sense. But no, like, I was completely shocked. I think that was third season. I was just like, how? And even when Jacob and I discussed it, we were just like, why? But we understood what they were doing in the storyline, but it was just like, whoa, like, this is definitely a shocker. I did not expect it. I'm gonna be honest with you, I did not.